sweetheart. And everything worked out from then. You have somebody like Richie Sambora, the guy right next to him, his guitar player, who ended up marrying, had a lot.